For starters, this is my very first show what I organized. I've always been for competitions. I never organized a show. So this was a challenge for me.
It's a bit tougher this time because our horses are used to the soil and the sand arena. They have never been ridden in the grass arena. So the riders and the horses are finding it slippery. The turns are a lot more trickier.
I don't know from where he gets it because nobody in the immediate family rides. So it's his passion and dedication, and that's why we are pursuing it for him.
When Rohan decided to go for this sport, I was more than happy because, you know, I could just live my childhood through his eyes.
In equitation, the first training, or rather the basis of all equitation, is dressage.
It is a harmonious movement between the horse and the rider, and the various markers are there. They're supposed to perform various movements at the markers like walk, trot, canter, rein back.
I prefer show jumping very much.
Show jumping, but I always get medals in dressage.
Yeah, it just gives you that thrill of, like, you know, taking off in the air, going on high jumps.
Childhood competitiveness with Ashish, so it's always been him first, me second. So still trying to get that goal.
He's good. I'm saying he's better than me, but come on, I look up, I say okay, let's do it.
It's very encouraging that the clubs are now taking interest in organizing events in a way so as to promote the youngsters.
It looks good, trust me. The last day, I'm satisfied.
I could find one or two riders who have qualified to take part in the nationals, the junior nationals. It was good, it's encouraging.
It's not always about competing, it's about getting a step ahead. See, there's no elevator to success. You can't push your horses or your riders just to win the trophies. It's more about them growing and the sport growing.
The third competition will be more like a deciding round, so, well, we have our fingers crossed.